This is the two-car garage. That's the lady of the house. Kids' bedrooms. That'll be the door to the garage. Entry area. Front door. Must be some sort of vent. Plumbing for the kids' bedrooms. Kids' bedrooms. Powder room. Dining room. Patio. Game room, media room area. That is the stub for the underfloor wiring. Looking back, that'll be the wall between the media room and the living room. Stub for wiring.
Hi, how are you?
Is this your place?
It will be.
Welcome to the neighborhood.
Thank you. How do you like it?
Well, we've been here a year. We love it.
Yeah? John. Bedroom. That's for the master bath and the tub thingy. I think that's the stubbing to go back to the casita. We met the neighbors across the street, John and Gemma, putting in the retaining wall. This would be the master closet. Something for the kitchen.
Oh, the hallway.
Huh?
The hallway.
The hallway?
Yeah.
No, that's the laundry room.
Oh, it is?
Yep.
This is the laundry room?
Yep.
This is the hallway in from the garage, isn't it?
No, the door to the garage will be right around in here somewhere.
Oh.
I think.
No, that's the laundry room.
Where?
Right in here.
This is the master closet. I wonder what the hell this bollard is, though. This is quite the thing.
Right, it's for the...
hot water heaters.
Hot water.
So you don't run into them with your car, I guess.
Because I thought the hot water heaters are right here.
Yeah, probably. See, this would have been the guest suite area. Three-car garage. See the main water. Entryway. and the casita. Casita kitchen. Casita bathroom. Master. Closet. Entry. Living room. And our retaining wall. Foot side yard. And the back wall. Back retaining wall. That should all get filled in. And a view. Till D.R. Horton builds.